not watch the new Demon Slayer movie. It cannot even be called a movie. It is made up of two episodes from the Entertainment District arc, as well as an hour-long episode of a new Swordsmith Village arc. It may have been okay, except they literally cut and paste the episodes in, so it felt nothing like a movie. Rather, it felt like a watch-along with strangers.